last time.
Hey guys, welcome back to my world where no matter how old you get, you never need to grow up. I would like to thank Spin Master for sending me a big box of toys which I opened up on Instagram Live, and in there was the Hatchimals Pixies Crystal Fliers. Now, this is a fairy that flies, and you control it with your hand. And there was something like this that came out. Was it like, were they crystal flyers, pixie flyers? I don't remember what they were called. You guys will know what they were called. But I saw it demonstrated at Toy Fair, and I want to test it out to see how well it actually works, so I can let you guys know if this is on your kids' holiday list, whether or not this is a good buy. It's a USB charge, which is good. It's rechargeable, so there's no batteries involved. The downside is I have to go charge this now. So let's get it out of the box. And then, of course, we're going to have to take a break and come back on another day when it's charged. But let's get this out of the box. I will put the price over here and information about where you can purchase. Again, thank you to Spin Master for sending this to me for free. Okay, so underneath here in the bottom is where the charging cable is. Okay, that's good to know. So this just, all right, so it just comes out like that. Cable comes out, cable is purple. That's good, so you'll know which cable it is in the drawer when you throw it into the drawer of cables. And this one is, she's not real big. She's not real big, which is fine. Cut this over here. Oh, that's very simple. She feels kind of delicate to me. What is the age on this? Age is 6 and up. Okay, yeah, so because she's really delicate. You could break a piece off of her way too easily. Like, I'm afraid I'm gonna break a piece off of her right now because I'm known to not be very delicate. And you can fly her in the house. It's like a drone or something that you have to do this outside as far as, yeah, that's, okay, wait, oh, no, her legs are still tied in here. So there was a toy like this years ago and it got caught in people's hair, and apparently this is not like that. So here she is. She's really cute. I believe they come in different colors. So she is a Hatchimals Pixie Fairy. And then the idea is that once she's charged up, all this is going to spin around and she's going to fly. And then using your hand, you're basically going to control how high she goes and where she goes. And it's all going to be really cool. And then when you're not using her, you can keep her here in her little geode looking place. And so I am going to, let's see, where does this go in? Well, I should probably put on my glasses, right? You notice I read not at all. Oh, and there is a customer service number to call if you need help. Where do I plug you in? Is this where you go? Where does this, oh, there it is on the side, okay. All right, so this plugs in on the side over here. And then you just plug this into, you know, if you have a USB outlet, or if you have like, you know, like a charging cube, you plug that in. I happen to have a multiple outlet strip over here that has a USB charge in it. So I'm gonna plug her in there.
Okay.
All right, so we'll be back when we have charged her, and then we will have some crystal, Hatchimals crystal pixie thing fun. We'll be back. Okay, my crystal flyer has been charging overnight. Yes, I am in completely different clothes. I'm in a different place. I was just filming something very special, you see. And so now we are ready to try to make her fly. Now, parents, let's set expectations properly for this toy. If we're going to give this toy all packed up in her little crystal thing, she's not gonna work right out of the box, okay? So just make sure you say, okay, now let's charge her up. You probably do not need to charge overnight. You could probably charge her for like an hour or so. It doesn't really say anywhere in the instructions that I see how long you should charge her. So, and I would say it's probably faster, I'm just guessing, if you charge her from a USB that is plugged into a wall outlet rather than a USB that's plugged into a laptop. Just because I noticed that, like, when I'm charging phones and other things, if I charge them from a laptop, it takes a little bit longer than if I charge them right from the source. So, now that I have got her charged, I am to take her, so she's in her little crystal thing. I disconnected her from the USB, and now I'm going to disconnect the USB from her. There is a little pin right here, and she's got a little hole in the bottom of her foot, you see, where she sits. So she'll sit nicely in her little crystal, which is pretty because it makes like a pretty room decoration or whatever. All right, so what I'm supposed to do is I am supposed to turn on the bottom of something. I was just checking. It's not this. Okay. I think it's the underneath of her dress. Yes, we are under her dress. Sorry, dear. There is a little white button, and I believe this is the on-off switch right here. Aha! It is blinking red. I don't know what that means. Oh, 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 there she goes. Oh, oh, okay. All right. Okay, that's, whoa, whoa. Okay, all right, okay, whoa. Okay, let's do a wide angle, shall we? Okay, so here's the situation. The ceilings in this room are really low, like just about 7 feet. So I'm going to sit on the ground. Are we recording? Yes, we are recording. Are we recording? Are we on? Are we on? Okay. And I know the lighting is just spectacular in here today, isn't it? It's just really great lighting. I'm just having a day. I'm having a day. Okay. All right. So I'm going to sit down here. Hi. I'm down here on the floor. And I'm going to turn her off and on again. I don't think I broke her. I don't think. So pretty much as soon as you turn her on, I don't know what made her. Oh, oh, there she goes. Oh, okay. Oh, 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 oh. Okay. Let's try it again, shall we? Okay. So I'm going to turn her off and on because I don't know how else I make her get all excited and want to fly for me. Okay. Did she blink? I don't know. Did you blink? Did I break you already? Okay. Now she's on. Okay, here we go. Wait, wait. What am I doing wrong? Come on. Here we go. Do your thing. Come on. Do your thing. Spin. How can I be this bad at it? It didn't really seem like something you could be this bad at, did it? But then again, this is me we're talking about. Okay, here we go. High ceilings. There we go. It's spinning. Ow! 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 Don't put your finger in the blades when it's spinning. That hurts. Okay. Let's try this again, shall we? Now I'm scared. Oh, man, that really hurt. Jeez Louise. What was the age on this? 53 and up? Okay, here we go. Okay, come on. We can do this. I believe in us. I believe in the you that believes in me. I believe in you. Come on. Oh, comment if you know where that's from. Okay. All right. Last time. Last time. This probably has a learning curve. She's really cute, and I bet you anything a child could figure it out faster than I can. She's gonna move again. Where? Oh, oh, something happened there. Did I break her already? Come on, do your thing. I'm going to see if my husband has better luck. But I do know that it works because I've seen other people get it to work. I'm just, you know, me. I'm doing it. I think what happens is when I try to keep it in frame, I sort of lose control of her is what happens. But yeah, so set expectations properly with this toy. Make sure that there aren't pets around that could accidentally get... Jesus, I did it again. And, you know, wear like, maybe like cast iron gloves. And you should be fine. I can do this. I'm like determined now. You're like seeing all the behind the scenes with the lights and the whole thing here. Oh, come on. Come on, fairy. Dance. Fly for me. You can do it. I believe in you. I do believe in fairies. I do. Come on. Come on, just pixie dust me here. Here we go. All right. So anyway, you've seen it in action. You decide for yourselves whether or not this is going to be on your Christmas list, or if you're going to buy it, if it is on someone's Christmas list that you have in your hot little hands. Thank you again to Spin Master for sending me this toy for free. I'm going to go give it to my husband and see if he can make it work. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Love you. Bye. One more time. One more time. Come on. It's good. Do it for the vine. Here we go. Maybe I should start with my left hand.